Greetings, I am Harry Larry from Gary, and this is episode 734 of the Sims 4 Gallery Lots. And this particular lot is called Suspensos Da Babilônia. It is on a 50 by 50, it is residential. And if you can read that, you're more than welcome to. I wonder if I said the name right. This lot is playable, but I don't think it should be a residential. This is going to be more of a generic one, in my humble opinion. And yeah, these photos are not really helping. And I'm really looking forward to seeing it in this view. So let's go take a look at the real thing. Yeah, somebody spent lots of time on this one. Alright, before we go through the front door, I think we're going to go down, take a look around, and go around. And like I said, this is playable. That feels more like a museum. But you know how it is on a museum. You have to have art and all that extra stuff. And I definitely would not want to ruin this. This is a beautiful place. That is the back door, I do believe. Like the other side. And I did forget to look at it during nighttime, so I cannot tell you how pretty it looks, but being able to see where all the lights are on here, I bet this place just looks really beautiful at night. Alright, we're almost towards the front door. No, I see the edges. We're almost there. Yay! Let's go through the front door. Wow. Just wow. I'll probably go up and then we'll come down to the basement level. But then again, I think we'll go to the basement level first. Ooh, you're stuck here. That's cool. I'm still gonna jump on over. Just because there's the back door. Okay, I like the having its own entrance way. Yeah, that is really cool. Okay, we'll jump over again. And sadly, everything is gonna disappear because I have to go down. Sadly, you can't look up and see the whole thing. That'd be super nice, but, you know. Ooh, I like that look of that mirror right there. And yes, I am waving. You are more than welcome to wave back. Or not. Yeah, that just looks super cool to me. Well, that's some tall walls. All right, let's see what else is down here. I don't know if I'll be able to do corner to corner, but I'm certainly going to try. Bathrooms only on one side. Have a fun-filled sit, Lars. Okay, hopefully I got everything up. See how far down we can go. That's it. Pardon me. So, let us go up some stairs. Yeah, this is really beautiful. Definitely had have been fun to make. Oh, hi, Blondie. Well, okay, let's go through the door and see what's in here. I'm happy to see you too. Your thoughts. Basically, on this floor, it's almost everything's the same. This is the third one, I do believe. Yeah, I highly recommend downloading this and take a look at it during nighttime. I am definitely after this video again. I'll go in build mode and take a look around. I was gonna say, don't fall. Still don't fall. Alright, let's go upstairs. Take a look at the next level. Oh, I bet my camera's gonna get all funky now. I'll try to hold on to it tight. Well, we must be facing the front. Because that pool was not part of this one. Much closer outside look here after I make it around. And this is the top floor right here, or top floor you can get to. So let's jump outside. This is going to take a little bit longer than it was on the inside. Definitely a wonky camera. But as always, if you enjoy this lot and our video, you're more than welcome to give it a thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe and don't forget to hit that notification bell. Wow. This wow. So much time it had to do. Well worth it. Go inside here just for you can see what's in here. Okay, we were off of that one. If you have anything to say, please put it in the comments. If you know anybody who'd like to see this video, you're more than welcome to share. And please take a look at this creator's other creations. And if you do end up downloading this from the gallery, want to write down in the comments that Harry Larry from Gary sent you. That's beautiful. Only thing they're probably missing is just the aqueducts that went to this, at least into the real thing. This was definitely well worth the tour. And if I was not on the PlayStation, I'd probably go to build mode just to show you what it looks like during nighttime, but the wait time you'd have to do is minutes of seeing nothing. Alright, it's the front. At least I think it's the front. It should be the front. Okay, let's go for a top-down view. Pardon me. I'm not going too fast for you. If I am, I suppose you can just slow down the video. So that's what I like right there. Bunch of grass and stuff there. Can't see it, but it's still there. Very cool. That was well worth the trip to watch. Let's see if I can find a spot to actually give this place justice it deserves. Maybe right about there? Yeah, I think we'll go there. Alright, hopefully I'll catch you on the next episode, and until then, later.